blessed to be stepping into that family, and they have given me so much love. That is just amazing. That is more than enough to live a life. He's very calm and composed. Like, you won't just see him overreact to any situation. And he's also very humble. Very. Okay, Bina, you can go. One second, sorry.
Raksho!
We would just, like, every time there's a birthday in school, I would get all the chocolates back home thinking I'll share some with him. And he would never do that. He would, like, never even tell me there were birthdays in his class. So, and I would have kept it, like, hidden somewhere. He'll go eat it and leave the wrapper as it is. Like, I won't even know if he's eaten it. So, and I would make a big thing about it, that he's eaten all his chocolates. He never gets home his chocolates. So, yeah, I think that we fought over chocolates.
Speak like a third standard kid. Our third standard kid speaks, he speaks Hindi like that. And she knows other languages like Tamil, Telugu and all, she speaks more fluently. But Hindi is thoda not that good, I feel.
I really don't have any words to describe him. Like, he is just amazing. Like, he has showered me with so much love in just like 3 months, and it's just amazing. I just can't wait to spend my life with him, and I'm really happy to be getting married to Rakshith and going into the family. It's really amazing, and I'm really blessed to have him in my life.
ಇಬ್ಬರು ಒಂದೇ ಸ್ಕೂಲಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ರು ಸೋಫಾ ಎಸ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ. ಸೊ ಎನಿ ಬರ್ತ್ಡೇಸ್, ಎನಿ ಇದಾದರೆ ಕೇಕ್ ಚಾಕ್ಲೇಟ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೊಡೋರು. ಸೊ ಅವನು ಅಲ್ಲೇ ತಿನ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದ. ಓನ್ಲಿ ರ್ಯಾಪರ್ ತಗೊಂಬರೋಣ. ಅಕ್ಷಿತ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ತಗೊಂಡು ಬಂದು ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದು ರಕ್ಷಿತ್ ಇವತ್ತು ಬರ್ತಡೇ ಆಯ್ತಲ್ಲ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ರಕ್ಷಿತ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಏನೂ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅವಾಗ ಬಂದು ಇವಳು ನನ್ನ ಅವ ನೋಡಮ್ಮ ಅವನ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ತಿಂದು ಬಂದುಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾನೆ ಹೇಗೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾನೆ.
I love everything about Rakshu. He is really an amazing person to be with. He gives me so much love and he is so encouraging. He is so encouraging and he makes me happy every time, every time. God, I really miss him now too. And I love him so much and I will love him forever till my last breath. That's all I can say. He's just amazing.
I think they're amazing together. Honestly, like, it takes time when it's an arranged marriage to, you know, get a level of compatibility, but I already see them being like that. They spent a couple of days together already and both of them really compliment each other. Like, I think she understands him really well, so I'm sure they're going to be good with each other, so.
Actually, we have a very good time with him. More than a brother-in-law, he's a good friend, actually. And he's a very superb guy, very plain-hearted, and actually respects everybody starting from children to elders. And he never sees people with predetermined intentions, like very clean-hearted and down-to-earth guy. So I really like him a lot. And that's what I told, more than a brother-in-law, he's a best friend for me.
With Tundu, Mama Matwe.
With who?
Anusha Atte. Tundu, Mama Anusha Atte.
Do you like Anusha Atte? Why do you like Anusha Atte?
Mama is not good.
Oh, then Anusha Atte is good. Who do you like, Mama or Anusha Atte?
Anusha
Atte.
Yun hi pehlu mein baithe raho.
Got engaged and then the next month you had to leave for the US. I missed you extremely in those 20 days.
I missed him so much. I really missed you so much, Rakshu. I just wanted to come back and be with you. And
darling, you look perfect tonight.
unbearable. I could not sleep properly. So I missed you very much during that time, Anusha.
I just keep waiting for hours to go, like to meet you, to see your face, to see you, to see a smiling face. The moment I walk out of the, open the gate and walk out, I just see you and you just keep looking at me and smiling and all of that. That happy face of yours is like worth a million words. It's just amazing to be with you.
ಗಿರ ಗಿರ ಬೀಸುವ ಕಲ್ಲು ತಿರುಗಿ ಸವೆದು ಹೋದರು ದವಸ ನುಣಗಾತಿಲ್ಲವೇ ಅಲೆದಾಡುತ್ತ ಅವಳೆದುರಲ್ಲೇ ದಣಿದು ಮಣಿದು ಹೋದರು ಮನಸ್ಸೇ ಕರಗುತ್ತಿಲ್ಲವೇ ಅವಳಂತೂ ತಿರುಗಿ
not at fault for anything because I take things lightly, I feel. And she's also not too harsh on me, I feel, as of now. I don't know how it's going to be in the future. I hope we need to fight, otherwise if you don't fight, I think it will not be a complete match, I feel.
Hridaya ke hedarike hege nodidaru ಹುಡುಕುತ್ತಾ ಬರುವೆಯ ನಾನು if I say something like, you know, I'm really scared of that something that I want to do or something in instant, he just says like, you can do it, like, you know, there's nothing you can't, and that's really nice about him and very positive.
ಚಿಕನ್ ತರಿಸಿದ್ರು ಸೊ ದಟ್ ತುಂಬ ಇವರಿಬ್ಬರಿಗೂ ಇಷ್ಟ ದಟ್ ಲೆಗ್ ಪೀಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಟ್ ಡ್ರಮ್ ಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಸೊ ತಿನ್ನಬೇಕು ಅಂತೆಲ್ಲ ಟೇಬಲ್ ಮೇಲೆಲ್ಲ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ರು ಅವಳೇನೋ ತಪ್ಪು ಮಾಡೋದು ಅಂತ ಅವರಪ್ಪ ತುಂಬ ಬೈದರು ಅವಳನ್ನ ಸೊ ಅವಳು ಸಿಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಿ ಮಲಗಿದ್ಲು ರಕ್ಷಿತ್ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡು ಎರಡು ಪೀಸನ್ನು ತಿನ್ಬಿಟ್ಟ
में तेरा हाथ है सारी जन्नते मेरे साथ हो
बंधन के मुटियाराया बटोला बनके कन्ना दे विच पिपल पतियां बाही चूड़ा खनके बंधन के मुटियाराया बटोला बनके कन्ना दे विच पिपल पतियां बाही चूड़ा खनके मेरे सोनिया सोनिया वे वे माई मेरा किते नहीं ओ दिल लगना मेरे सोनिया सोनिया वे वे माई मेरा किते नहीं ओ दिल लगना